Last time on Dogs of Town Hall.
What was that?
It was Bun Bun. He ran out and slammed the door.
My pet rabbit! Bun Bun! Well, where am I?
Wonderland!
How do we get back home?
Only the Queen can grant that wish, but she is a grouch. Oh, and she has Bun Bun.
What my Bun Bun got?
Fine, I'll play Candyland against you. Winner takes Bun Bun.
No, 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 no cheating!
Now you must eat these frozen peas.
No, 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 no. Bun Bun, I'm going home. But cats and dogs don't get along.
Oh, but they do. Dogs and cats settled their differences long ago. Correct. As I was saying, it all began long ago.
Now we return to Dogs of Town Hall.
The lost dog was wandering and wandering and wandering a distant village in search of food scraps. At a distance, she came upon a beautiful castle.
I bet they have food. Yeah, castle man! Have you any food?
It depends. Are you a cat?
No?
Then come in, honored guest.
Time for biscuits.
Speak louder, they can't hear you.
I know, more for me.
Louder or none for you.
Food!
Our guest, sorry, what's your name? Gets the first cookie.
Oh, no one ever comes to visit us. Are you a cat?
Why do you keep asking me if I'm a cat?
Oh my gosh, he doesn't know. It all began long ago.
I thought we were very long ago.
Longer. The dogs ruled this kingdom. We were happy to do as we wished. Then they showed up.
Him! Can't hear you.
The cat! That's who!
Shh! They'll hear you.
At first, they seemed friendly, but when they started growling at us, we knew they had other plans in mind.
Cats can't growl.
Oh, they do. They do anything the Queen tells them to do.
Well, you're crazy. Cats can't growl.
Well, they do. That's all I know. Now the cats roam freely where they like, and we stay away from them. It's been like this a long time, and we want nothing to do with those felines.
I'm gonna find this Queen and have a little talk with her. Take me to the queen. I speak English.
Oh, thank heavens. It's been exhausting to be a cat all day. Well then, what do you want?
I beat between the cats and dogs. What did they do?
You mean you don't know?
I don't know everything.
It all began long ago.
Yeah, I got that.
We showed up here after our land was destroyed by a devastating storm. We knew there were dogs here, but our ancestors were friends, and we got along and even danced and ate together. Then, when one of the cats tried to sit near one of the dogs, he barked at her and chased her away. It's been like that ever since.
The dogs say you growl at them.
Cats don't growl.
Dog!
Is that what they think? Geez, cats really are smarter than dogs. Can you make me an appointment with the Council of Dogs?
Yes, my lady. Tuesday, 4 o'clock.
Have a capacity to make such a noise.
but we hear you growl all the time.
You mean like this?
Ah, it's horrible!
That noise!
You guys are not getting any smarter ones anytime soon. That is called purring and how we show affection and that we like you.
Let it go! Let it go!
Wrong show.
So, maybe we should be friends then?
Straight up, dog.
That's okay. Show me your ways. I want to fit in with my new friends.
We might have to do that in another episode.
Episode? That makes no sense.